little targets right here. They're facing it up so that the photogrammetry, when it flashes down, you can see where they are. And they can determine how these things shift and change or distort when it goes cold.